Congratulations! You just got your master's degree in library information sciences. Turn to page 2 to work at the library. Turn to page 4 to work at Applebee's. There are no library jobs. You're now a waiter at Applebee's. The end. At the library. Another reason I like it is just there's always someone crazier than you there. Look at me now. Look at me now. Oh. I'm reading peanuts. One of my favorite things growing up in the library was story time. Yeah, the thing that I don't understand is when you become an adult, story time suddenly becomes book club. Like, we have to read to ourselves now. It's ridiculous. Happy and know it.
This will be reading from Uncle Tom's Shore Thing by Snooky Beecher Stowe.
Arlene was born in a fjord.
Do y'all know what that means?
It's a children's book.
The strands of blonde hair that had fallen forward begged her fingers to stroke them back on his cheek. Who wrote that?
Fabio.
Yes! I love being a librarian. Most of the time I'm like, what the hell?